iPhone. Spend a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to NASA. 200 miles on the dash. Got about a pound of a gas. Switch the names in the
you guys. Okay, so it's the day for me to take these things, these metal things, off of my mouth, and I have on the nice black wig because I'm not wearing that gray wig to nobody's dentist or doctor's office. So I just did like a little bit of eyebrows, a little bit of concealer and powder, and that's really it. I don't usually get dolled up to go, oh, and I'm gonna pop on my lip gloss. I don't usually get dolled up to go to the dentist or anything. I always look like a bum. But yeah, I just have on this hoodie, a gray hat, because look at my little ears. Yeah, it just snowed. Well, not just snow, but it snowed like, oh, and I have on no lashes, just mascara. But yeah, it just snowed. When was that? I'm trying to, this is my like second, third time vlogging. So, and I'm using my old iPhone. So this is just so awkward. But, yeah, I'm about to, it snowed like a couple days ago. So I really have to like just dress mad plain because I'm not trying to fall and bust my, you know what, in front of anybody. But I'm going to drive there. So I'm about to leave my house. It's like 9 something. It's about to be 10. So they should give me an hour to get there. Come on, put me at 11. And I'm not trying to be late because me and her gonna get into it. But yeah, so I'll see you guys. Well, I'm gonna try to vlog when I'm in the car because I really be turning up. But I really can't turn up right now while the snow's on the floor because I'm not trying to get into no type of accident. So I'm gonna have a mild turn up. So I'll probably turn up with you guys while I'm parking. So BRB. Watching me. If I'm in my car, what are you looking at? So I'm about to say my prayers one time. Let me get there safely. And then this is the good lighting. Natural lighting is like the best lighting. Okay, so she's gonna try to violate if I'm late. Like, it takes an hour, I believe. And I have 18 minutes, well, 19 minutes to spare. I really don't have time for this. Because I'm not in the mood today for anybody's attitude. Back to the music. I'm just parked so crazy. miss them.
Yeah. You'll be fine. You'll be free. Are you worried?
Huh? I'm actually vlogging this.
You're vlogging it?
Yeah.
Okay. How long you have long been?
2 years. Oh. It went by like so quick though.
Yeah. And when people get them all, they're like, no, we don't want to. I don't want braces. We've got 2 years, that's such a long time. And then before you know it, oh yeah, you got them all in like February 2014. It has been 2 years.
Yeah. Ago. This is so weird. I don't want them to go.
And the band remover to take off the bands in the back. And we just go at the base of the band and squeeze, and it comes off. Now we're gonna go to the top. Close a little. I'm gonna need you to put your hand down. Mm. Sorry.
Okay.
I need the room. And relax your cheek over here. I'm gonna pull it down. So this little cushion pad goes on the base of the tooth or the occlusal surface, and then you pull and it comes down. Don't swallow. And the braces are off. Now we just have to clean up all that glue from your teeth.
Oh, wow. Oh my gosh. Sorry. Can I spit?
Yeah, go ahead, sit up. You can spit in the real thing.
Oh my gosh, this is so weird.
You get used to it.
Wow. Oh my gosh. I need to do X-rays. Looks like loose.
Yeah. If this is on record, I'm going to take it off because I don't want to be recorded.
Oh, I was vlogging this. I was vlogging this.
Vlogging. I don't know what that means.
That means like video recording.
Yeah, but you could better record your stuff, but not me.
I wasn't putting you in it.
Yeah, because when I'm over there, I'm in it.
Okay, so then I'll turn it.
Okay.
So let me tell y'all about this dumbass bitch, okay? So I'm gonna leave in the vlog where this hoe tried to tell me to take my camera off. And I didn't take it off. So, this dumb asshole just had to find something to say to me. Now, I'm talking with a list because I have my retainers in. And, yeah, so hold on. This dumb hoe had to find something to say because she was so mad at the fact I really did not have to talk that day because she made, it's gonna be so weird talking with this, but she made her assistant or one of her dental assistants basically do all the work, take all my skin, take this shit out, hold on. So she basically made one of her dental assistants take out all my stuff, right? One of her dental assistants took out my braces, they took off my, they took off their braces, took off their glue, took off everything. And I didn't have... I didn't have to deal with her at all today. And I knew before I left there, she was going to piss me off. And, like, I felt it. I felt it. Like, I felt before I left there, she was going to still piss me off. Now, because I did not have to deal with her today, like, she was being so nice to the other patients, right? Mind you, the patients are white. So now, when I come, now she comes over, she's like, oh, let me come over to Miss Ciara. First of all, hold on, call me on Miss Ciara. I'm freaking 21 years old. But let me not even spaz on that. So now she goes, I have the camera. I have the camera on my, like, legs because I'm laying back. And I don't have it where I can see where the camera is. So I just have it on my lap because I'm trying to make it where y'all can at least see what's going on. So now she's like, if that's on the card, I don't want it. Like, bitch, shut up. Shut. Yo. Yo. I just feel like calling my daddy right now and just spazzing. And just calling my mommy and blacking. But I'm just like, I'm leaving her bad reviews on every site. Like, you're that money hungry that you got an attitude because I don't want to do a surgery. Like, you're that fucking thirsty. Like, you have an issue. You have a serious issue that you're that thirsty that because one patient isn't doing a surgery that you weren't even doing, that you probably were just getting, like, freaking 10 cents out of, that you're that mad. So now, I'm the review queen. And I'm gonna give her a bad review on every freaking site I could find. And then she had to keep adjusting my top retainer because it was like fitting weird. So now one side feels better than the other side. And I know I'm not bugging, but one side feels like more even than the other side on the retainer. So she's like, oh, the assistant girl goes like, oh, try not to chew down on it or bite down on it. Because I'm like, yo, like, this side feels weird. She's like, well, personally, that's what she's doing.
Okay. Can I get you one? Well, that's basically what she's doing. Yeah. No, it's because this side
is
feeling, like, more easy than this side.
Yo, I just was like, yo, let me just shut up. But the whole time she told me to take my stuff or record, I had the camera facing downwards, but I was still recording everything. So all her little sarcastic comments, all those snarky little remarks, I got that on camera. So I'm probably going to put it in the vlog with, like, words. Like, it's going to be a black screen, but it's going to be words in there talking about this dumb hoe. And, like, I just hate dumb people. Like, if you dumb, why you on planet Earth? Be on Mars or some dumb other... Yo, I'm sorry I'm blacking people, but this whole got me tight. Enough ranting about dumb people. and then I'm about to turn it up. Because turning up makes me feel better. So I'll see y'all at my next destination, which is the dentist, because I'm going to get my teeth cleaned. Bye.
She's enjoying it or not?
No, I'm not. Let's go to-
look at this. Like, your quality. Ooh, major key. What? Excuse me, look at your quality.
That's how my things be flaky.
Credit cards and the scammers, hitting the list in the van. Legacy, family, crazy.